How's everybody doing tonight? Glad you're here. Thank you for your patience with the program. I'm Miss Doss. Not everyone knows me, but I'm the principal over at Hopewell, and I will be retiring at the end, at the end of this school year. But I just want to let you know what a pleasure it's been to have your children. They have been wonderful, and everybody's been so welcoming to me, so I do appreciate it. So. Welcome to the end of the year Spanish Immersion Program. You are in for a real treat tonight. Tonight's show recreates the Latin Grammy Awards. These awards are presented to recognize the outstanding achievement in the music industry. This year, the Spanish program took their inspiration from these awards to celebrate the rich culture, background, and love for music, along with the outstanding achievements obtained by our students this year. Before we get started, I want to recognize some special guests that are here with us. And this is quite a lengthy list, so if you wouldn't mind hanging on with me for just a minute, I'm going to go ahead and read them off. Kathy Waddell, Assistant Superintendent of Curriculum Instruction. Andrea Haynes, Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources. Dr. Anna Floyd, K-5 Lead Teacher of Math and Science. Karen Benz, Lead Teacher of K-5 Language Arts and Social Studies. Representatives from the partner companies that help Spanish Immersion actually recruit the teachers, Worth Hadley, former Randolph County Superintendent, and Laura McCartney. Former teachers and assistants of the Spanish Immersion Program, Elizabeth Berrios, Andrea Hill, Lucia Sloan, and Gloria Wilson. Also, I want to thank Ms. Ashley Barr and Nicole Duncan, the principal and assistant principal, for the use of their auditorium here tonight. And also we have in attendance Dr. Sean Coulter. Thank you. And I want to also thank Jason Meadows and Cecil, Ms. Cecil back there. They're doing our videography and soundboard. Okay, and thank you so much to the teachers. If you would, please give all these people a big round of applause. Okay, we're gonna get started. At this time, I would like to welcome to the stage our presenters for tonight. We have Carter Meadows and Hannah Pugh.
Buenas tardes, padres del programa de español de Hopewell. Queremos darles la bienvenida a la Gala de Español. De los premios Grammy Latinos edición 2022.
Good evening, parents of Spanish Immersion classes at Hopewell Elementary School. We want to welcome you to the 2022 edition Gala of the Latin Grammy Awards.
Con estos premios queremos reconocer el talento, esfuerzo y dedicación de las clases de español y personal de la escuela.
With these awards, we want to recognize the talent, effort, and hard work of our Spanish classes and school staff.
Para presentar el primer premio de la noche, démosle la bienvenida a Ben Ivy y Reagan Morrow.
To present tonight's first awards, please welcome our presenters Ben Ivy and Reagan Morrow.
Los nominados para la mejor canción de verano del año son.
The nominees for the best summer song of the year are
Here Comes Summer por Miss Lynn,
Baby Can Call My Car for Miss Cable,
Soprano en USA por la clase del señor Capay,
and the winner is La Clase del Señor Capay.
Thank you. encantó esa presentación. Ahora vamos con los nominados para la mejor popular urbana canción del año y son.
I love that performance. Now you continue with the nominees for the best urban pop song of the year, and they are
Danza Cuyo por Miss Hancock y Miss Andrews.
Bailando por Miss Holden and Miss Weiss.
Uno, dos, tres por La Clase de la Señora Carvajal.
And the winner is La Clase de la Señora Carvajal. Who does that?
trabajo de ser grado, los nominados para la mejor canción del tropical del año son.
Great job, third grade. The nominees for the best tropical song of the year are.
Piña Colada por Miss McGlemory and Miss Peoples.
La Bamba por Miss Yancy and Miss Moody.
Waka Waka por la clase de la señorita Martínez.
And the winner is la clase de la señorita Martínez.
Just Thank you. podemos invitar a la señora Moon para recolectar un premio especial.
We would like to invite Ms. Moody to collect a special award.
Years of loyalty and dedication to our Spanish Immersion Program and love for global learning, we would like to present the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award to a person who is an example of leadership, commitment, and service. We wish her the best in her future endeavors. Please welcome to the stage Ms. Laura Leonard. A round of applause.
Public speaking is not my thing. But I'm very happy to be here. And Spanish Immersion has been a big part of my life for a long time, my children's lives, and the year class. And I cannot begin to tell you how much your lives will be enriched by this, as they already are. Thank you so much for coming. I know that it was a little bit of a production, but we wanted to make sure that everyone was able to enjoy this on a much larger scale than the past. So thank you for being my Hopewell family for 20 years.
Increíbles. De verdad celebramos esta noche con ustedes nuestro amor por la música, la cultura y un nuevo año más de locos. En nombre de todas las clases de español, les queremos decir muchas gracias a nuestras familias por venir esta noche.
Wow, all these performances were amazing. We really did celebrate tonight with you our love for music, culture, and another year of accomplishments. On behalf of all the Spanish Immersion classes, we want to tell our families thank you so much for being with us tonight.
Good, right?
Yeah.
Perfect. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the fifth grade graduation ceremony. I hope you have enjoyed the show. Now it is time for some tears. My girls, over here. Boys and girls, we are living in a very competitive world. The world spins at the same speed, but careers and technology are moving much faster. For that, all of us need to adapt to so many constant changes. The more skills we have, the more competitive we become. You already have an extra skill in your pockets. You speak Spanish. When tallied according to the number of native speakers only, Spanish is the second spoken language in the world. This will open up whole continents and future jobs to you. But knowledge and intelligence are not the only skills we need to succeed. We also need to work on our values. We can be the most intelligent in our classes or in our workplaces. But if we do not have values, it will be more difficult to feel a sense of community. I would say that around 40% of our success depends on our intelligence. The other 60% depends on our values. Personally, I consider the following values vital for our expansion in life: respect, responsibility, commitment, discipline, kindness, work ethic, and faith. Many people have natural talents for different aspects, but if they are not disciplined, those talents will vanish. Some others are not born with some talents. However, they are committed to themselves, and they have faith in the path they have visualized for their lives, and sooner than later, those talents will bloom naturally. You still have a long way to pay. Many obstacles will appear on the way, but if you truly believe in yourselves and count on your beloved ones, you will have the necessary tools to achieve what you want. I believe in you. Congratulations, class of 2029. Now, I have a present for you. I hope you like it.
Conocimos hace 6 años. Tengo recuerdos maravillosos de cada uno de ustedes y estoy muy agradecida con Dios por haberme permitido hacer parte de su vida. Hoy inician una nueva etapa escolar y le pido a Dios que les dé sabiduría para tomar decisiones adecuadas y guíe sus pasos para que continúen viviendo experiencias maravillosas. Los llevo a todos en mi corazón y por supuesto los recuerdo al ritmo de esta canción. ¡Los amo! ¡Chao!
Hola chiquitines, soy su maestra Barrios de primer grado, espero me recuerden. Estoy muy feliz de que se estén graduando de quinto grado. Me alegra mucho. Espero que sigan utilizando su español todo el tiempo. Los quiero mucho, los extraño, los recuerdo con mucho cariño. Felicidades en esta graduación. ¡Adiós!
Hola niñas y niñas, no puedo creer que ya hayan pasado 3 años desde que estuvieron en clase. Recuerdo cuando hicimos el baile de los 80, que se iban a ver a Michael Jackson, cuando compartimos las galletas de Navidad en la casa de Mouse y de Fletcher. Recuerdo cuando nuestros amigos de Colombia nos escribieron cartas. Espero que también recuerden a la señorita y con mucho cariño. quiero mostrarles a mi bebé, ¿no? Que ya nació, ya va a cumplir hoy. ¿Quién está? Hola. Hola.
Hola, chicos de grado quinto. Quiero felicitarlos porque están dando un gran paso en sus vidas, que es finalizar la escuela primaria. Recuerden que deben seguir siendo muy inteligentes, así como cuando los conocí, y recuerden tomar muy buenas decisiones de aquí en adelante. Sepan que siempre pueden contar conmigo para lo que necesiten. Los quiero mucho, un abrazo, los felicito mucho, que estén muy bien, adiós.
Hola chicos, felicidades en su graduación. Cada uno de ustedes fue súper especial para mí. Son excelentes estudiantes, disfruté muchísimo estar con ustedes en cuarto grado y les deseo lo mejor de lo mejor para estos años que vienen en middle school. Los quiero mucho, cuídense.
Thank you.
I'm going to share this link to parents or class audio so everybody can see it. So if you want it, don't worry. I will share it with you, okay? Now you're going to get your certificates for completing the Spanish Immersion Dual Program with Participate Learning. Please come to the stage when I call your names. Look forward. Dawson, Eli Bailey, Raina Barber, Anna Black. Yeah! Ava Moss. Grayson Carter. Jackson Miller. Kinsley Davis. Owen Williams. Walker Hines.
Yeah. Oh, we love you, Walker.
Charlotte Hughes. Woo! Si va, ¿no? Makayla Lawrence. Jackson McWhorter. Scott Miller. Sabo Mullins. Ariana Parsons is not here. Hannah Poe.
Go, Hannah!
Courtney Smith. Fletcher Sutton.
Look for it. Yo,
we love you,
Zeus! We love you, Zeus!
Yeah, dude.
We love you, Kip.
Give a round of applause to fifth grader. Since the very first day, she was shown love and full dedication to our beehive. Ms. Dawes, thank you so much for your constant support, for your leadership, for your kindness, and for extending your helping hand to Hopewell Elementary School. You will definitely be missed. Please come to the stage. The Oscars. Finally, let's welcome Misty Wall to the stage, please.
Species known for its high yield in producing valuable commodities. Honey, pollen, and beeswax are just a few of the hive products we use for our own benefit, and honey alone contributes to nearly $340 million of our nation's economy. However, it is not the honeybee's ability to produce that makes it so valuable. A quarter million species of flowering plants depend on the transfer of pollen by the honeybee to not only sustain life, but to thrive and flourish. The agricultural benefit of honeybees is estimated to be nearly 20 times the total value of hive products. Ms. Arias, you are the epitome of a Hopewell honeybee. You work tirelessly to produce tangible results. But the most valuable asset you bring to the hive is your masterful ability to transfer knowledge and skills to your students that will not only help them survive their remaining years of school, but to thrive in today's world. On behalf of the parents whose children you've taught at Hopewell, we express our deepest appreciation for the tremendous impact you've made on their lives. You set high expectations for your students and push them to exceed their goals. You demonstrated compassion and kindness during a global crisis and continue to make learning for our children a priority in their newfound virtual world, all while doing the same for your own child. You continue to express sincere concern for your students' well-being after moving on to the next grade level and in middle school. It is clearly evident that your heart lies in their futures. Thank you for teaching our children well. We are forever grateful for the influence that you have had on their lives. On behalf of your students, past and present, thank you. Thank you for investing in us long before the school day even started. Thank you for keeping us the focus of your day and for smiling and laughing with us. Thank you for reassuring our efforts, trials and mistakes, and encouraging us through it all, for that is how we have grown. Thank you for thinking of new ways to reach us. Thank you for making us wonder, question, criticize, apologize, and mean it. Thank you for making us read, spell, and show our work. It does pay off. Thank you for going the extra mile and helping us believe in ourselves. We have loved having you as our teacher. May you be proud of the person you are, the work you have done, and the difference you have made. Once a honeybee, always a honeybee.
Okay, what a great ending to a fabulous program. Please give everyone a round of applause. We're going to now start our kind of dismissal process here. And what we're going to do, of course, your students are waiting in the cafeteria. We're going to start dismissing from the back. You will go to the cafeteria and also get any other siblings at this time. So kindergarten parents, if you would, and if we could get the lights turned up, I'd greatly appreciate it. If you will start making your way out, and everyone else, if you would please remain seated until your grade level is called.